It happened again last night.
What happened again last night?
It's the same dream every night. I'm at the cemetery at Chrissy's grave, and I'm putting flowers on it, and right when I go to leave, there's this masked figure, all in black, watching me. And then I get to my car, I drive home, I think I've gotten away from whoever it is. And then they're in the house.
This mysterious masked figure is probably your brain's interpretation of death coming for you.
Well, Mr. Death in her dreams is pretty kinky. He ties her up before killing her.
Usually the killer comes down the stairs before attacking me, and this time she was in the kitchen watching me.
There are certain people who are susceptible to this kind of nightmare. It can be really frightening. It can even be traumatic. And usually, it's because of some underlying psychological issue.
How about the psychological issue is that she's batshit insane?
Interesting.
Mm-hmm.